spend racks on my baby. She keep saying that I'm crazy. Yo guys, it's your boy Nate from back again with another reaction video. Today we're reacting to RDH. This one's called War, the official music video. 306k views within the first 3 hours. This is going crazy. Like, a lot of people have been anticipating for this track. I know a lot of people have actually been looking forward for just these two to collaborate, get on a tractor together and spray some bars. This is gonna be very interesting because of course these two are two of the almost like the biggest UK rappers right now at the moment. They're popping, doing their thing. H has been doing this thing for a little while now. Like, H has been killing it in the game. RD's jumped on within the last year and made a crazy name for himself. Like, labels have been all over him. I don't even know what his situation is, but I know that H is independent. But yeah, RD's been making bare noise. Everyone's been on him. Everyone's been just promoting his shit and stuff like that. So yeah, man, this track's gonna be very interesting. Number 2 on trending already. I'm guessing this could be number 1 on trending for music for like ages, because like I said, this is an anticipated track. So before we get into this, make sure you hit follow up my TikTok and subscribe to my YouTube channel, man. Let's get into this. Hold on. Let's get it, man. Hit up that subscribe button, gang. Let's see what these men are cooking up. Visual game different, innit? I come from the struggle and love all the trouble I've been in before. Jeez! But I'm sick of the talk, the smiling face, not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. Back to back dreams, yeah? I come from the struggle and love all the trouble I've been in before. Trust me. But I'm sick of the talk, the smiling face, not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. Let's get it, man. I've been a bigger man, they didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna call a truth. Okay. And they don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was luck that got me in the booth. That's it, they think it was luck that got me in the booth. Facts, man, telling your story. And they didn't see the seeds or the bleeding, non-believing, underachieving. See, I remember this time I was flat on my ass, mum lost the yard, and I'm trying to grow up. Studio was my. That's it, this time I was flat on my ass, mum lost the what? See, I remember this time. Flat on my ass, mum lost the yard and I'm trying to grow up. Studio was my time of real shit. I know Bake Off back at Mooney's yard. Scheming how we'd get our moon and stars. Stupidness for a few quid more. Thank God every day that music fast. Think I ain't ready, you stupid. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble I've been in before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk, the smiling faces, not anymore.
Okay.
Kicking the door.
Chorus is very catchy. Like, RD's verse was decent. He said some real stuff in there. I don't think he said anything like that went crazy, but it's decent. So. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble I've been in before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk, the smiling faces, not anymore. Kicking the door. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud. That was hard.
Alright, I got 16, 15 left. I'll come on when I lift these reps.
Jeez, let me check that, man. H is crazy. You see, when it comes to lyrics, I've always backed H when it comes to lyrics. Like, I think lyrically he's up there, you get me? Like, obviously he's got mainstream status, so people might not even take him into that sort of, or look at him like that kind of rapper, but he is very lyrical.
Alright, I got 16, 15 left. I'm come on when I lift these reps.
That reminds me of Chip, like some Chip flow.
I can go and spend clips on creps, multiply my dough when I flip this check. All I write about is pits and sex, I'm surprised I ain't had no pitneys yet. These man and my utes better line and fire up man in the booth.
I said these man on my yeats better line than fire when I'm in the booth. I have cool that.
Apply my door when I flip this check. All I write about is tits and sex. I'm surprised I ain't had no pitneys yet. Now I like these man on my yeats better line and fire up man in the booth.
Crazy.
I stand on the roof, man try but you just can't battle the truth. So my guys still savage you yeats, not a music vid, they ain't planning a shoot. If it happens, it happens, it's true. But
if they
win a battle, I'm ready for war.
Why? I need a longer verse from H, man, but I see what they done with this track here, yet.
Yeah,
these men are doing their thing, man. Big up to them, man. You're holding it down for the UK right now. You get me? Big track, big visuals, man. Catch you hook by H for me. Took it. You get me? Like, his flow was crazy. Yeah. Yeah, that was hard, man. Hard visuals, man. Make sure you guys go check that out. That's official reaction video for RD and H. Whoa, make sure you guys go check that out on RD's YouTube channel. First of all, like, let's get into what I thought of this track. I thought that this track was decent. Like, of course, as I keep saying, huge anticipation going into this track. Like, I feel like maybe they could have come a bit harder within like the first minute. I don't know. I feel like H just was like the standout for me in this track. I really rate H highly, innit? So I think when he spits, he goes in crazy. You get what I'm saying? Like, obviously, RD's been doing his thing and whatnot, but I am yet to see like the best of what I believe RD can do. Like, I feel like he's put out some catchy verses here and there, but I think that he's got a little more in his locker that we ain't seen yet, and I don't think I've seen it yet personally. Maybe other people have, but yeah, I don't, like, I think he's decent in it, but I think could have went a little bit harder on this track, because I actually think he can spit in it. A lot of people cast him, but I honestly think he can spit. It showed me what he can do in this track just from like his first two bars, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this track was decent. Like, I'm not gonna overhype it or anything. It's my first listen. I know a lot of people are hyped up and everyone's gonna say yes and yes, but I think it was decent, innit? So that's about it for this reaction video. I hope you actually enjoyed this reaction video. Yeah, man, I got a lot more content coming out soon. Like, if I'm not actually making YouTube videos, make sure to follow on my TikTok. I post a lot on TikTok, and that'll be linked like in the description. So yeah, man, just hit up that subscribe button, follow me on TikTok. I'm heading out. Peace.